I was inspired to pursue my research back when I was in high school. I was first involved in a biotechnology competition, and then from there I've just always been involved in research. My master's research is based on preterm birth and neonatal health outcomes across Canada. So we're looking at the trends in the past 10 years and seeing if there's been improvements and looking at that across a population perspective. And this award gives me the opportunity to work in the East Coast on a project on knowledge translation and communicating evidence-based medicine to parents. I'll be going to Nova Scotia to work at Dalhousie University with Dr. Christine Chambers at the Center for Pediatric Pain Research. I first came to UWC for my master's degree in the Reproductive and Developmental Sciences program. And this program is unique in a way that it's the only graduate program in the Department of Obstetrics and Gynecology across all of Canada. UBC has prepared me to bring that knowledge into this new project across the country, where I'll have the opportunity to share what I've learned and expand it into new opportunities. Knowledge translation is an important piece of the scientific method, and this will provide me an opportunity to learn as a researcher and as a student how to effectively communicate my message of evidence-based research to those who really can use this information.